spur of the moment adventure. We're going to, what is it called, babe? Campgaw Ski Resort here in Jersey. It's the only other resort other than Mound Creek, so we just decided to go since, you know, we're here in Jersey anyway. So we're going there now. We're going to do the 2 to 8 p.m. ski or snowboard. So we're going to go get those passes when we get there and just see how the mountain is, I guess. It's not supposed to be as good as Mound Creek, but, I mean, pretty cheap tickets, so we're like, why not? Let's just go mess around. And it's snowing. Look how pretty.
They do have a legit lot, like fire, real fire fucking going in their little lodge there.
They have actually food in there and stuff?
Yeah, they got like little snack stuff.
We're here, getting strapped in. It's not much here yet. We haven't really explored too much. I mean, this is all we see for now. The lift's right there. So we're gonna check it out. Getting strapped in.
Bouncy, huh? Oh, so it's like half run. You can get off here or you can go all the way up. Hi.
Just imagine we woke up in paradise. Don't need magic.
Yeah, baby.
It almost feels like a joke to be here. After all the other places we've been.
This is Campgaw. They got one run open right now, and it's solid flipping ice. So we saw it, we came, and we're gonna be good for the day. We got hungry. So.
Uncle Louie's.
Uncle, what's up? Go right.
Why?
We're kind of back out, babe. So we're gonna check out this pizza joint.
Helps wanted, so if you need for a job some, here in Jersey and Franklin Lakes, yeah. Hit it up.
For some joysy pizza.
Uncle Louie's pizza. So we got a buffalo chicken, chicken parm, a penne vodka, and I think Tyler got a meat lovers too. And then we got these really cool, I don't remember what it's called.
I've always wanted to go to that.
Kind of looks like garlic.
Yeah, you have to get up there.
Yeah, I always
definitely a cool spot if you're here in Franklin Lakes or Mahwah, wherever we're at. Hey guys, so we're going to Head back to the mountain now. We just had some pizza. The mountain really isn't a mountain. It's more like one slope. There's a pretty steep section at the top of it, and then it kind of flattens out. And I guess we're just going to kind of play around there, work on our techniques, and try to just make the best of it. So we ended up purchasing a full day because we thought there was going to be way more runs than there actually is. There is a couple of other ones, but they're just not open. So really the only thing that's open is the one slope, which is extremely short. It's like for a little kid pretty much. So we're going to kind of just work on our techniques and stuff there, and just make the best of it. And then when we're done, we'll just probably head back. So something to do for the day. So we're still excited to be out snowboarding. So definitely not comparable to Mountain Creek.
I'm gonna go take the Browns to the Super Bowl.
I don't know if you guys know what that means, but it means he's gonna drop some kids in the pool.
I'm gonna go poop.
So we're back.
That's gross.
We're back at Campgaw.
Edit that out.
And there's like three times as much people here than when we were here at 2. So I don't really know how there's that many people on this tiny little lift. So we're gonna find out. But we're gonna just play around there. And maybe we'll be done for the day, I don't know. But it's a pretty view back there.
It's here, she paid for it.